want to come over?
Jam some here, boys.
Underneath.
Yeah, right, well,
we're right at this side then.
Yeah, no, we should. Just have to pull it up into position. Doesn't look very good. Any chance of a couple of temporary boats in?
Well, we've got one in our side. It's partly in.
Too far away from here.
And we'll half another one.
As long as we get a couple just to support it, then we can take the... I think this thing was held on with...
Right, we've got two little boats on this side, but
right.
A little hole nut and one at the top.
It's static. This looks kind of squint.
I can see that.
There's a counter sunk bolts.
Might have to jack up the outer edges of the buffer beam, the 225 ton jacks under here, under the either end, and push the whole footplate up
right.
To get the bolts lining up. George,
are there any
countersunk bolts flying about that might have red and white paint on them, on the heads? In fact, there's one of them there. Is that a rivet or a bolt?
Keep it a bolt.
It's nothing. It's a burnt off.
There's no button off the inside.
See, now just take it easy. There is another handle, a temporary one. Here's that other temporary jack handle we had here. All the gear was here yesterday.
Yes, here, the...
Oh. Right, Ian, pump. On you go. Both together. On.
So, this one's straightened up at the bottom.
Right.
Just went in quite a bit.
Alright, not better.
Locate this side.
Just come in
a bit. Well, it's a couple of temporary bolts. One at the bottom, one at the top, and tighten them up.
These bolts are lined up for the discipline, pretty much.
Okay.
Right, you want me to let the jack down and push it on?
I bring the jack in near the middle. Yeah. Well, can you do it any further? That's free. Want to bring it over in the middle. Pistons and valves are in as well.
Oh.
Paul, to do any other new jobs or to be.
Thank you. discover what size you want to make that diameter.
That's still tight there, I like. Right, what does it say? It's quite right though. I don't really recognise my bailer suit either. Make that 142.
Not big, but it's bigger than you went through the sheet, you said, wasn't it?
Certainly not 65
clearance,
so is there?
No, I mean, if you want 60,000 clearance, just tell me you want it.
So we've got 6,000 at the moment.
Aye.
Phenomenal. Right, take another
5,000 each?
Aye, take another 5,000 off the bottom and then off the top and then another measure.
Do you want to measure the diameter to see what you want there? Well, if you start with the diameter, it's quite quick to do.
I don't think there's much more we can take off of that, but I mean, you can stick the mic in and have a read.
It should have been signed, it should have been okay when we started.
Yes.
I've probably lost space here. How's the pins going? They go into the bottom, don't they?
The pins going from the top. They go into the top bit that we've got here.
Yes, that's right.
And they drop down. They drop down. Down.
They drop down the pins. Cap going up. Cap's the right way round.
Yes.
Okay, going up.
I'll let you get on the pin.
I'm on the pin now. So watch it doesn't rotate around.
That's
fine. I just hold that there now.
Right, yeah, I'm not on it. I've got it.
Okay. Nut. Going on. Now. Don't panic, don't panic!
Right.
That is on. I'll give you the other pin while I hold it.
Well, I'll need the brass shim too and I'll put that in by mat.
Okay, well, you need to stuff it in just now if you want to put the shims in it.
Well, just about put the shim in place.
Well, I'll give you that.
Right, I'll put my hand under the jam.
Tighten a bit more, a bit more.
I'm being genuine.
What?
I'm being genuine.
Okay, can I take this off now?
You can take your side off.
Oh, okay. What you could do is you get the light.
You want me to bring it round to this side for you?
No, I said get out the road to the light.
Get out the road to the light.
That's fine, I can see now.
Alright, sorry.
Thank you. Not much light coming off that light, you hold that light. Tea. Or two. Right, I think actually we could put a couple of shims in here as well.
I would try it without them. That's it.
A bit stiff. That's too stiff. So, back out.
That's no stiff.
I'll shoot a couple of revs and see what happens. I need to tighten it up fully though.
Yeah, that was nipped on sight.
Yeah, his babies was nipped up at the moon and just out.
Even it's still that tight. I can't even move it more. Not easily. What was
it? How was your shoe the day you knew that you knew then,
Oh, this looks like a nice wee party in here, eh?
A bit more here, please, yeah. Come out and see that.
Right, see that one we're doing just now?
This one?
The one we've got in the machine. It's an eighth thou under the thickness on the, you know, on the shoulder there.
Uh-huh.
Between the two shoulders. It's 8 thou under size. How the hell it fitted, I don't know.
Can you bring it back, please, round this side? This one's a wee bit tight, man. You can think you see it, you think yourself. Find a bit more. Okay, I guess it's quite the web there, I mean, I can eat.